into export. Can you raise up your hand? Okay, one. Oh yeah.
Tell us, actually, the woman, you know, the, actually, it's not that I'm asking you to say something about how the business is going, but I know that he's dealing with all this kind of food stuff like cassava. Okay, the wife is in UK. Okay, even the children as well. Okay, the husband has been there, but he decided to come back. He's not in Nigeria now, shifting it. I don't know whether it's the wife that is taking care of it. Okay, it's because of the man you now came for this program.
No, actually, it's not because of him. I have not been having much interest in it, but after I heard you speak about it, okay, that's it. But the man, from the way you look at him, is the man okay?
Yes, very broken. George, last this month, the first week of this month, the first daughter did the wedding, and wow, you even went to that wedding? Yes, of course. Something is happening at the wedding. Yeah, okay, thank you very much. Okay, daddy.
You ask him how he attended this program.
Okay.
I gave him a lift about 2 Sundays ago.
Okay, you actually gave this man a lift.
Wow. Out of when you were talking about the export.
Yeah.
And then he became interested. And he also influenced me to be here.
Influence.
Yeah.
Wow.
Now, I work in a bank.
Okay. You work in a bank?
Yes. And we process credits for exporters. Hmm. Particularly, there's a charcoal
exports.
That were giving a line of 100 million.
Wow.
And
sorry, do you hear that? 100 million.
And consistently, you know, performance. When you see performance, you know it.
Hmm.
So I've never had any cost or say callback facility or where the security of this.
Wow.
If I even let clean to that extent. So that's why I've been having some interest. Happiness.
Do you know the man that?
I don't know him, but I just know him in paper.
The man is hiding from you.
Yes.
Wow.
Doing very well.
He's doing very well.
Yes.
100 million credit line for Chapeau.